Hi guys, this is Puneet and you are watching PH Talk. And today we are going to see how to install iOS style WhatsApp on Android. So let's get started. First of all, you have to uninstall your original WhatsApp. Let's go there and uninstall the original WhatsApp. It will take a few seconds. Then go to the link in the description given below. There you will find iOS WhatsApp APK. Download it. I have already downloaded it, so let's go there and install it. As you can see, I have iOS WhatsApp APK. Just install this app. Click open. It will ask for few permission, just allow, OK, and you know what not. Okay, let me just set it up quickly. You can restore your previous backup if you want. After restoring, it will show all your messages. It will ask you to choose the theme. Well, I'm going with light theme. You can choose as you want. As you can see, I have iOS installed WhatsApp now. If you want to change the theme, then go in the new message. And here, you can go in the theme section. If you want, you can use dark theme also. Well, dark theme also looks pretty good. There are many other features in this APK. Well, I hope you will like this video. If you do, then give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to share and subscribe our channel. If you have any queries, then feel free to comment in the comment section down below. And yeah, thanks for watching.